continue her dominance in WWE.
The following contest is a five-woman battle royal. Making her way to the ring from Glasgow, Scotland, Alba Fire.
Easily the most dominant woman in NXT UK history. She held the women's title for 639 days. And in NXT, she won the Dusty Rhodes Classic alongside Io Sky.
No matter what brand she's on, her name is always in the title picture.
A woman descended from generations of warriors.
It doesn't matter if she's managing, competing. Heck, she could be selling t-shirts at the concession stand, and she'd still have a plan to be on top when it's all said and done. She's a feared MMA grappler who is always ready to fight.
And from Sioux Falls, South Dakota, the Queen of Spades, Shayna Baszler.
This woman will tie her opponent up in knots. You're right about that, Cole. Shayna Baszler is so confident in her abilities and her knowledge of this game.
Oh, who can forget Baszler's incredibly dominant run as NXT Women's Champion?
I'd just like to send my condolences to anybody whom Shayna Baszler sets her sights on. Prepare yourselves. This is not for the weak of heart. Expert joint manipulation, unlimited aggression on tap. Focused on dominance. Would rather submit opponents than gain a pinfall victory. She's a badass, plain and simple. Shayna Baszler.
One of the top names in women's independent wrestling, Zoe Stark.
Now looking to prove herself in WWE.
And from Las Vegas, Nevada, Zoe Stark.
This is a tough, tough woman. No doubt, Zoe Stark. Hitters in the women's division also battled back from a devastating torn ACL to reestablish.
her spot in NXT.
This time, nothing.
will certainly wear down her opponent before she throws her off the top rope.
Welcome to Revamp Wrestling. Subscribe to channel and smash the like button.
Here is your winner, Mason Vegan!
They gotta be happy about this victory, Ty. Show up, get the W, and get up. Not a bad night's work, I'd say.
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind. Spinning
has overlooked Gable. Gable may not be as big as other superstars, but he can tag you out in knots and tap you out quick. You need to treat Gable like a threat he is. Right out of ringside and back to the mat.
Ivar getting just as hyped as the WWE Universe is.
Action needs to return to the ring and fast.
Bringing you videos on all wrestling, reviews, recaps, and music video simulations. Like, comment, and subscribe.
Here is your winner, Ivar!
What an emphatic victory, guys. No contest. That's what they call it. Barely even broke a sweat.
Let's crank it up. Now here we go. People over there, what's up? You feel me? Stand up and say what's up. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? You can get with this or you can get with that. You better get with this, cause this is where it's at. What's up? What's up? What's up?
Johnny Wrestling has become Johnny Raw.
And from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 199 pounds, Johnny Gargano.
Johnny Wrestling, perhaps the most beloved competitor in NXT history.
Yeah, but Johnny Gargano has also made an immediate impact in the WWE. It has an even brighter future than ever.
It's time for Johnny Wrestling to show the world why he earned the nickname. And I cannot wait to see it. In this one.
Yeah, it can be hard enough to get control of the situation in a standard 2-on-2 tag team match. Adding additional numbers for a match like this is just asking for chaos. Boom, back elbow.
The communication between these two is evident by that move.
This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it.
Thank you.
He's burying elbows to the midsection.
Bringing you videos on all wrestling, reviews, recaps, and music video simulations. Like, comment, and subscribe.
Here are your winners. The Miz, R-Truth, Johnny Gargano, and Tommaso Ciampa.
Big effort tonight. A well-earned victory here tonight. Every match is special.
We'll be right back.
Strongest Warrior, Drew McIntyre.
Yeah! The Scottish Warrior outlasted 29 other superstars to win the 2020 Royal Rumble match and then carried that momentum all the way to WrestleMania, where he became WWE Champion.
Thank you.
competitor like McIntyre.
And music video simulations. Like, comment, and subscribe.
Oh!
Championship, one of the most prestigious titles in all of sports entertainment.
Slam. Slam. Good turn from
winner, and still WWE Intercontinental Champion, Gunter!
A very strong performance here from Tide's winner.
What's that they always say, Byron? Down since